The aim of the medical genetics program of the Cyprus School of Molecular Medicine is to provide higher education to people who want to specialize in medical genetics. Medical genetics is a field that has to do with health. So individuals from the biology sector or chemists or clinicians can attend these master's and PhD courses in order to further enhance their education in the field. The medical genetics program includes four compulsory courses, and these are molecular genetics, which are focused mainly on human genetics, cytogenetics and genomics, which again focuses on the human cytogenetics aspects, methodologies and technologies applied in medical genetics, which aims to train people into the current methodology for the analysis of human samples, and also the biochemical genetics course, which aims at educating the students in the biochemical aspects of human genetics. The master's degree is for 1 year, so students have their lessons in the first and second semester, and then they focus in laboratory or library projects. For the PhD programs, we have students taking lessons in the first and second semesters, and then they start to focus on their research for the next 3 or 4 years. The Cyprus Institute of Neurology and Genetics has recently secured a major grant of 2.5 million from the EU for the establishment of an ERA chair of bioinformatics at the Institute. The ERA chair will also have the chance to train 3 PhD students throughout the 5 years of the program.